I've got one here from Wendy Pardo again. It says, hi, Gregory and Trevor. Love this interview. Did you ever imagine you'd be battling it out with Metallica for the UK number one slot? On a more serious note, what did you learn about yourself during lockdown that surprises you?
Yeah, good questions. Wow. Yeah, that's funny. When I look at the people that, who I'm, you know, I'm battling for number one spot with Metallica, Katy Perry. yeah, it's pretty amazing. No, I never expected such a thing, but I'm grateful for it. I'm grateful for the energy that the fans have, and I'm thankful for that. One thing that I've learned about myself in lockdown, you know, I guess you're tested. You know, sometimes you have beliefs, theories that you have, and they're not tested. The tests of patience, humility, quiet. You are really tested. Your love is tested. Your love is tested. And so people have been, it's a loving thing not to go visit grandma. You understand what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. I have to situate it's a, my it's, mother. It's, yeah.
So, right. So the, this type of thing that's been happening, this test of your patience and your grace, it's been a real, it's been a real thing. And I find that, you know, yes, I do have, I am who I say that I am, mostly.
You've had, when you're on the road and you get into the rhythm of making albums, touring, being busy, agent tugging you left and right, and you don't have too much family time, and you've always, you know, you've apportioned certain time to your family, and all of a sudden you have a 6-month block where you're actually staying, you're not in a hotel, you're not, I mean, you find that stuff about yourself a little bit, because you're, I mean, to the degree I can understand what's going on with you and other musicians, it must be kind of, some people may say, I don't want to go on the road again, or I want to get back in the studio as soon as possible. Which one do you find the most?
Okay, so for me, what happened, well, this is the thing. I was on the road, you know, 250 shows a year. And so home became like, just get me home. You know, I want to be home. I want to sit in my living room and read a book and nestle in my leather chair. This kind of thing. So 6 months of you know, just sitting in that leather chair, I'm like, okay, you know what I mean? So one thing I didn't know is that how important the energy is, that this back and forth with me and the fans. That's something I didn't know, that I was not an addiction, but it's a thing that I really enjoy. It's a major part of like of infusion of love, maybe night after night, and I do miss that in a way.